be in my brain. Did he get powered down or not? I'm guessing it won't come on one. Because if it got powered down, you have to turn those toggles on that main screen. They're like red in order. So, And the way it gets turned on is there's a switch when that blower, because it's like a pneumatic switch or something like that. Think about it. What time is that? Your time? Like 4? Okay. I'll give you a holler about an hour or something comes in. Come on, what we can do to fix it. All right, man. See you.
Thank you. Thank you.
they're powered up and everything, but don't plug the Ethernet in. It won't work for two reasons, because it's got a different IP address. And then if you get that part done and you get the maintenance computer out there, I might be able to talk in how to download the correct file, and then it would work. Man, so that's basically what I would do. If I was at home, I would drive in, take the HMI off of one or two, put it on three, download the file for three into that HMI, and then turn it on. I mean, that's what I did anyway, because we lost the one on the Neil Line one. I mean, I had to do something. That's why three's missing, because I put it in there. Because we didn't have it spare, because it's on backup. And that's what I mean. I don't have one installed, so I would do it. Change the screens on it. Just don't hook up the Ethernet cable yet. I'll try to talk through that in about an hour. So if you can have the computer there hooked up, I'll talk you out through how to change the IP address.
time.